Doc, the Navy has secret classified video of an infamous UFO incident per Vice News today. Says, don't holler my name with a $3 donation. Really? Pause the music. Welcome back. Let's take a look, man. The Pentagon has top secret classified briefings and secret classified video about an infamous UFO incident. The U.S. files concerns 2004 encounter. And in 2017, 2018, three videos of bizarre aircraft taken by Navy pilots from their fighter planes. Yes, we're aware of those. You officially, okay, isn't this the same one that we've already seen? How old is this? This just came out.
Official USG footage brought to you by the Stars and Academy of Arts and Science. Our students are great. They will graduate at the top of the class. If you're interested in recruiting our young cadets, please send an email.
Okay. Quake. With a $20 donation, would you give a chance on my song? Check if that sound is out of sync. It's my first synthwave try, inspired by name.
Welcome to the elite organization of what they call the Slick Daddy Club. The blazers in your locker, the red bow tie. I mean, you've got to be feeling so damn good. Welcome to the club.
Point, I mean, that's like, I get a lot of those type of songs where it's got some VO dialogue, etc., and then it's just like 4 minutes of just hyperbolic techno. Okay, I'm looking for a banger. I want it to hit. Okay, I mean, like, have we not learned? Huh? Have we not learned? You see? Have we not learned? Champions Club.
You know that team's down there, right?
Huh?
I also know there's like 5 or 6 guys in this lobby. Desperate.
I mean, reality check! Let's wake up! Okay?
Give them the love.
You see what I'm saying?
Tonight.
I mean, it's pretty straightforward, right? Like, what else can we do?
Give them the love. Tonight.
I mean, come on. Come on. What do we got? We gotta go get involved, huh? Where are you? Isn't there like a little crack or something? How do I get over there? Oh, it's a, gotcha. Jump the fence. I didn't know where I was right there for a second. Now I realize where I'm at. I completely forgot what map I was on. You think someone's camping this? Problem is, I killed a player scav. So the other scavs are going to come after me, am I? Oh, let's get things going. Let's jumpstart things, huh? What are you doing? All right, let's get out of here. Let's extract. I'm just joking, guys. Come on. Sniper shooting, sniper scav shooting a potential player over here? Not 100% sure. Dude, that kick, man. I don't know what I do right here. I don't have the meds, right? Yeah, I know. It is so hard to shoot this gun. About the other one. What do we got? About half? All right. Who am I hearing, man? Little shoddy? How many is that? Boom. All right. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay. Health? What's our health at? Fresh wound. Okay. So we can't put the bandage on it, huh? Can't use this. We keep using this. Kill this other guy. Closer to the wall? Right here? Thought I killed one more guy. Scav. Sure, he didn't have much. It don't matter. I feel like I exchanged the AK out for the shoddy, but I Warehouse 17, railroad to port. All right. Possible to go through here? Yeah. Gizmo Gomez, thank you for the 2 months. Finn Peary, Shock J, thank you for the 2 months. So the only way to fix that is if I had one of those. Fold it though, or no, I guess not. Okay, that's fine. All right. I'm gonna avoid. Kinda just have to, like, I have no armor. Weak ass gun. I have to just catch people off guard, man. Take a couple backpacks home with us, huh? Why not? Question is, when you figure out. That a player? Fuck, that's a player, man. I don't think I can fight him. I don't think it's the play. Oh! What happened? The Saiga. Way to fold this up. No. Not much I could do, man. I would like to take that. Drop the sling. Well, we got a shoddy in there. We got another backpack. Yeah, it's fine. Welcome back. Where do I need to go? Let's see. 25 minutes to extract. Kind of easy. Warehouse 17, a railroad to port. Railroad to port. Ain't going here? Okay. Need to go right? Yeah, it's down here, right? All the way down here. In here, yeah? No? All right. Let's see what's inside. Ooh, now that. I like that. This is Crossroads. Yeah, but what about the other side? Oh, so maybe it's over there. Gotcha. I think I know where it's at. Kind of early extract for PMC, so I'm not too concerned. You know what? Let's set the tone. All right, let's start it up. Let's feel good. I told you Friday's gonna be a good day. All right, let's get in there. Let's get some weapons. Let's bring it back. Okay?